this clip, you will see video captured from the ultrasound itself, so you can see how the image appears on the screen. When scanning the ewe, what you will be looking for is a good-sized area of black, which is the amniotic fluid, surrounding what will look like what some people have described as a donut in the early stages of pregnancy. In the latter stages, like this ewe, there will be a smaller ring of black around a more complex and oval shape. In fact, in this video, the lamb is far enough along that you can see the heart beating here. As the ewe moved around, the image ends up changing, and you can see some of the developments of the lamb before it is lost. In the next segment, you will get a look at how to perform a fetal age estimation. The measurement to be taken is using the length of the spine, but in this video we did not have a good view of the spine, so a general measurement was taken to show how it looks on the screen. When you feel you have a good image of the fetus, freeze the image using the freeze button on the bottom left of the unit. Then press the OB key, which is to the right of the ABC button, to display the OB menu. Press the 5 or up arrow button to choose the sheep calculation. Then press the 9 button to display the cursor on the screen. Using the arrow buttons, move the cursor to your first point and press the distance button that looks like two plus signs to set the first point. Use the arrow buttons again to move the cursor to the second point and press the 4 button to complete the measuring. The approximate fetal age will be displayed on the right of the screen after the initials GA. Please note that this function is not available for a fetus that is younger than 50 days.